Oh, Bianca, I must tell you. I've let you live your whole life believing it was you who crippled me. I can't, please stop. But I did it myself. Don't you understand? I did it myself. Oh, you were so drunk that night, too drunk to drive. You were so drunk. Like, if you took Sherry Needles and had a Jinx Monsoon, you were drunk.
Yeah, I get it, I was drunk!
you've been so cruel to me, the drag queens of comedy, imitating me, making people laugh at me. Oh, when I saw you get out of the car, I wanted to run you down, mow you over, crush you. But I hit the gates, and my corset snapped my spine.
You mean, all this time we could have been friends? And I didn't cripple you at all?
Yes. It was I who caused the accident.
And you think I'm beautiful?
I'm crippled, not blind. It was I who caused the accident. Oh, can I have an ice cream now? Isn't it time at the show for an ice cream?
It's always food with you, isn't it, Peter? I promise to get you an ice cream. If you do me a favor, one more drag number together, an old sister duet, and I promise I'll feed you something nice. Not a bird, not Martini's head, but ice cream.
Okay. May I borrow your guitar?
Oh no, not that song.
But I've been practicing. There's tutorials on the internet. I had a lot of time in my room alone. Got better, right? I wish you were paralyzed from the waist down.